FYHS is actually really special because of how well-rounded it is. There's people from every different background. You've got great rebbeim, great learning, the general studies is very good, there's challenging classes.
Our high-level academic program combined with our excellent extracurricular activities and downtime, just forming friendships, really they define who they are and learn how to be successful when they move on to college and beyond that in life.
I think it's got everything to give a kid. It's got great programs, great education, great connection. You know, you can have a great connection with your Rebbe.
The Yeshiva creates an environment that is welcoming to everyone.
I love that it's the community here.
Every Rebbe is different. We try to transmit that to our Talmidim, so as the boys go through their 4 years here, they get exposed to a variety of approaches in how to learn Gemara, how to understand Chumash, how to view their life experience as Jews, and that way we help them grow on their own.
I talk to almost all my rabbis every day. I feel very comfortable with them too. They're always listening, always have an open ear and wanting to hear what I have to say.
They're really always there for you, no matter what you need, whenever you need it. You can talk to anybody.
I think the Lamude Kodesh and the Lamude Kol really coexist very well here. 97% of our graduates identified as college ready in the areas of composition, reading comprehension, and grammar and language mechanics. And that's all through our really excellent general studies staff and our secular program.
We have between 30 and 35 students per grade. The ratio therefore comes out approximately 12 to 1. Very advanced classes, middle of the road classes, regular classes. Everyone can learn on their own level.
I think the academics here have been really great. They've given me the option to take lots of very challenging classes. I'm actually taking some college classes as dual enrollment, and the teachers have been really good.
They allow you to bond also out of school in sports programs or extracurricular activities we have.
Flag football, basketball, softball, really spread out all over the entire year.
I'm on the Yachad board, Chaya Lifeline Shabbaton, do a lot of chesed.
And they have a lot of one or two trips throughout the year. Last year they did a ski trip, that was a lot of fun.
We understand that it's positive and important that boys have extracurricular activities because boys will be boys, and that's an important part of who they are.
We want the boys to have fun, to enjoy their entire day, their entire experience, and they study better and they learn better because they're overall very happy at Fasman Yeshiva High School.
What makes Fasman Yeshiva High School so special is the way that we meet our students from where they're coming from and where we want them to be. That allows for a lot of individual expression.
There's a tremendous emphasis upon your growth as a human being, being concerned not just for yourself, but for the entire Jewish community and the community at large.
FYHS is a great place, and kids who come here are going to have a great future in Torah and their secular education, and they've really got a chance to come to a top-notch yeshiva.
We are laying down messages and values that will last a lifetime.
It's really just a relaxing time. You're always around your friends, and there's never a dull moment.
The students here are what makes Fasman Yeshiva High School what it is.